YouTube channel. If it's your first time to be in this channel, this is linetnzaivlogs. If you have not yet subscribed, please subscribe to join the family. Our today's video is so interesting. I'm showing you my morning routine, my shower routine. I have prepared my breakfast. I'm going to prepare breakfast, my healthy habits, workouts, any all things that I do in the morning. So guys, you don't have any reason to go away. Just sit down, relax, watch the video till the end. If you're sitting alone, just call your friends, tell them to come, because actually I'll be uploading from jamani nimeongea sana. Nitakuwa na upload Saturday, Sunday, yani every weekend. Actually I want to, like, I've always wanted to be consistent, and I feel like this is the time. Yeah, so today just watch, enjoy the video. Please like, don't forget to like. Hey guys, good morning. And my day always starts at 5:30 to 6:30 in the morning. And right now I've already woken up, kissing my teddy bear, telling her it's time to wake up, baby. And after that I always pray. Sometimes I pray for long period of time, sometimes I pray for short times. And after praying, I always want to open my curtains. Like, I want to check the weather outside. Am I going to put on a sleeveless when I go out? Or am I going to put on a sweater? So I just want to look like your sun in my eyes. Like, I just want to angalia watch wa miamka uko nje and stuff. So I noticed like curtain yangu ilikuwa imekaa vibaya, so I climbed up to fix it. Oh my god, why am I even jumping right here? Ningeanguka, what could I even do? I'm so daring, don't try this. So I'm checking the sun, I'm checking everything outside. I just enjoy sunrise and sunsets. And then after that, these are my clients, I need to call them. And I'm just arranging the things that I left an orderly yesterday. And I remember that I had a lot of typing yesterday, so guys, I have to type. Oh my god, even though I'm feeling so lazy, I'm feeling like I've not woken up, but I have no option. Yeah, I have to type. Yes. And after typing, guys, I have a diary. I always indicate, like, I always write my diary in the morning and in the evening. In the morning, I just write like my daily plan. What am I going to do during the day? And in the evening, I write like what special has happened during the day. What good thing have I learned? Did somebody hurt me during the day? I indicate all those things. So don't hurt me thinking that I'll forget. I won't. I'll know the time. I'll know the date. And you know, writing, I think I need colorful pens. I'm using big, but I'll order some colorful pens so that they can psych me up. Yeah. And eating snacks, I can't even stop. And then after that, I always make a love letter to myself, like, I love you, Lynn. Like, it's a form of self-love. Like, you make yourself feel loved and stuff. I don't know how many guys do this, but as for me. And guys, you already know, right now it's time to work out. I like skipping the rope. That is the first thing that I normally do. It makes me feel alive. It makes me wake up, because nilikuwa bado nasikia tu ni kama nimelala. So right now I'm sweating a little bit, and I feel like, yeah, under some small sit-ups right there. Yeah. And then you already know it's time to prepare breakfast, guys. I'm cleaning my working area. I just want to prepare a smoothie first. Yeah. And that is where I store my fruits. And that is an guacamole avocado, and this is a banana. What else? Those are bananas that I bought jana nipike, but I didn't cook. Yeah. What else am I looking for? Yeah, ginger. Yeah, I'm going to put ginger, that mint, you know. Yeah, you know, ginger prevents you from constipation and stuff. It has a lot of healthy benefits. And the mint. Yeah, and then I'm peeling it. I want to grate it. Yeah, I'm grating it in this thing. I don't know how you call it. It's not a plate. Yeah. Yeah, I'm grating it. Not that much. I just want ile kidogo tu ya kunikia arufu, like the ginger. Yeah, the mint and stuff. Yeah. You are my whole big. guys, I know how to sing. I sing very well. And then this is my bowl. Actually, guys, if you don't know how to make a smoothie without a blender, let me just show you. I just ordered my blender yesterday. Bado haijafika. It couldn't stop me from doing this video. Yeah, because I love smoothies anyway. Yeah, so I have to eat smoothies. So I'm preparing it without a blender. So you have to look. You have to watch. Yeah, it will help you. You know, smoothies are so nice. Guacamole. Avocado. Whichever the way you call it. As I peel my banana, that is the remaining part. So I'm using that small part. Yeah. Banana looks so good. It looks so good. Actually, I love bananas, you guys. I don't know if you guys love bananas too. If you love banana, comment in the comment section. I love bananas because I love bananas too. Yeah. And then I'm reducing the bigger pieces into small pieces. And I'll use a fork. A fork makes it easier because you grind. Yeah, a fox makes it easier. So instead of using milk, I don't normally take milk, so I'm using yogurt, because yogurt, and this is strawberry. Actually, my favorite one is vanilla, but for now let me just use strawberry because you don't mepata. And a little bit sugar, one small spill. So I just want to rinse my glass, my smoothie glass. Actually, I also need a smoothie jar. Oh, it's in my cart. I can't wait to have it. Yeah, wow. Actually, I don't know even how to describe the sweetness of the smoothie. It's so sweet, guys. And the requirements, as you have seen, ni kidogo tu: guacamole, the avocado, the banana, iyo katangawizi, and kahoka yogurt. So right here, breakfast is ready, as you can see. Yeah, let's us enjoy the breakfast. Wow. Yeah, sometimes I don't even take breakfast. Yeah, at a lunch I don't. I don't know, but for now let me just take breakfast. So I'm sure I'm not going to cook lunch, because you know I'm not going to cook lunch. So let me just eat. Actually, Pia, I'm not a fan of tea. I normally don't take tea. Ata simalizi, ata cup moja, ata nusu. I siwezi maliza. Ata menki kujako kinyima chai. Guy. Have you seen vile nimechafua that smoothie of mine? It was so sweet, guy. Wow. You already know it's time to take a bath. And then my sticker, wash your worries away and then get naked. I laminated these stickers because ziko karibu na bathroom and maybe zingechafuka. And right now I'm cleaning my face using my wet wipe. Yeah, using a wet wipe. As you can see, kidogo I had some dirt. Yeah. And then I've remembered, like, every time unajua kuna mtu utapatana naye kwa njia, and then the ears are so dirty. Before you get out of your house, please, can you please clean your ears? Please clean your ears, and please don't don't forget. Wow, I think it's the best feeling. And guys, I think don't forget to clean at the back of your ears. Huko masikio ya mtu utapata naye umeambiwa umepanda gari, masikio ni machafu. Washangaa, jamani, kwani shida ni nini? Ah, jamani, msafishe masikio. You guys just clean your ears. Yeah. And then I want to wash my face. I use a Dettol Even Tone. Yeah. Want to clean my face. It has fallen, guys. Do you love my wall art? You know my love of wall art everywhere in my house. I was singing for you a song as I wash my face. No, let me sing for you. Okay. Bwana Yesu ni mchungaji mwema. Bwana Yesu ni mchungaji mwema. Okay, that is a song that we sang when uko nasari school. I still remember, and up to date I always sing. Yeah, it says a God, Jesus, is a good shepherd, and true, he is. Okay, let me funga my hair, my head. Yeah.
Let me funga mkwa. This towel doesn't want kufungika. Some people love pink towels, some people love blue. Me, I love white and pink. Yeah, so the next set of towels that I'm buying is pink. Yeah. Pink towels. Wow, I've already washed my face, as you can see. It's still morning, so the lighting is a little bit akuna light, so that's why my video is blurry and stuff. So you'll just have to adhere with that. Yeah. And then it's time to scrub my face. It's time to scrub my face. Yeah. This is cucumber scrub. This is cucumber scrub. Wow. Why am I even dancing? I'm a happy soul. I am a happy soul. I'm a happy soul. Let us be doing Bogani Yenyen. I'm dancing, but I'm just feeling it. You know, it's other dancing styles, Bogani, but I'm dancing. Woo! Okay, I've scrubbed my face. I have a scary my voice. My voice is bad. You know, I've just woken up. And then that sticker says, wash your worries away. And then there is where I store some of my my washing products or something. I don't know. And then it's time to shower, guys. And then I always actually have a soak, relax, and unwind. It's time to take a bath. And then my legs, guys, I'm washing my legs. And then the reason why I always love candles, I don't like that too much light of electricity, I don't know what stuff. And in my updated morning routine, I have Antakonisha by candles, the nice candles, the scented candles. Achanana, this one I had, so I had to use this one. So right now I'm scrubbing my hands, exfoliating. Okay, so guys, I'm done. Yeah, only my legs are remaining. Yeah, I want to exfoliate my legs. Yeah, remove dirt. No, scrub makes you to remove dirt and stuff. Make sure you scrub. And then after scrubbing, I wash my legs. After washing my legs, I use virgin coconut oil. This oil is so nice because any atakama you're going somewhere, you can use it for your hair, you can use it for your face, you can use it for your everywhere. And then any ebuona, look how my legs are so nice, how my legs are shining. Actually, my legs have had a problem, but had like, I don't know, they had an even skin tone and stuff, but because of this, actually, they are now behaving, you see. Yeah, we are not bad. Yeah, you see my legs, I'm so happy about them. Yeah, you see, I'm feeling so live. So guys, right now nimesha maliza kuoga, at least I've worn something up. Yeah, I want to deal with my face now. So that is Dr. Rachel. Yeah, my face actually. Yeah, I have some, not a lot actually, as you can see, my skin is clear, but on my forehead part, I have some, as in you can't see right here, I don't know if you can see, I have small, like maybe 5, like small dark spots, so that's why I'm using that. And then on my body, I use Zoe, me, I don't know, whichever you call it, that is the lotion that I use on my body, that is, yeah. My neck, make sure you just pack up a foot on your neck, because when you are smart on the face and then shingo me parara ka bush, that is bad. Oh yes, I'm feeling so fresh right now. Yeah, I'm feeling so good. You can see, yeah, I need to put them on my eyelashes. Yeah, I'm just aligning them. It's not telling to shave them, I'll shave them, yeah, tomorrow probably. My eyelids. Actually, eyelids, isn't it eyelashes? I love with